shot.
The president was hit.
Ronald Reagan's comportment after being shot was an act of such stupendously necessary leadership.
He really believed he'd been spared for a purpose by God, divine intervention.
He even told the Catholic cardinal, whatever time I have left belongs to God.
They look to us to meet the great challenge.
The attempted assassination of Ronald Reagan on Fox Nation.